good morning, Applewood Valley United Methodist Church. I am grateful that you are worshiping with us today. My name is Pastor Angie, and I am the lead pastor here. AVUMC is a reconciling congregation where all people, no matter what, are welcome to worship with us, to serve with us, and to become a member of our church family. If you are new to worshiping with us, we would love to have you comment on our YouTube video or send me an email at angiek@avumc.org so that I can personally welcome you. Today, we are starting a new worship series called Hopeful Tunes Through the Decades. We will be looking at pivotal moments throughout our history to be reminded of our resiliency. And each week, we will focus on a song from that particular time in history that gave hope to that situation. Today, we are starting with the 1970s, looking at the Vietnam War and the song Imagine by John Lennon and Yoko Ono. I'm excited for this new series, and I hope that you are too. So friends, let us worship our God together.
In a time full of war, be peace. In a time full of doubt, just believe. Yeah, there ain't that much difference between you and me. In a time full of war, be peace. In a world full of hate, it'd be a lie. When you do somebody wrong, make it right. Don't hide in the dark, you were born to shine. In a world full of hate, be a lie. La 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 la.
Division, hate, violence, pain, death, and war have plagued our human existence. We've been conditioned to believe that war and violence are the means to peace. But what if we imagined a different world? A world where there were no borders, no hate, no violence, no war. A world where material possessions didn't control our lives. It's time for our imaginations of this new world to come to life. We are called to action. Jesus calls us to love God, to love our neighbors as ourselves. We are called to action. May we turn this dream of living together as one into a reality for the sake of the kingdom of God.
Race you can't win, slow it down. Yeah, you only get one go round. Cause the finish line is 6 feet in the ground. In a race you can't win, just slow it down. In a world full of hate, be alive. When you do somebody wrong, make it right. Don't hide in the dark, you were born to shine. In a world full of hate, be light. Yeah, it's hard to live in color when you just see black and white. In a world full of hate, be light.
Friends, let us now pray together in our opening prayer. Lord Jesus, you said, blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called children of God. Aid us to make peace, peace in our families, in our country, in our world. Be with us today as we open our hearts to praise you, to hear you, and to know of your presence. Open us to the gifts of your Spirit today. Amen.